Good morning, good morning. New soundtrack. So here we are. As you can see, I didn't even open it up after installing. I didn't get that part yesterday. Sometimes high school, doing classes in person, get to know teachers, hang out in the cafeteria, and even decorate your locker. We can actually go to prom and just instead of just getting invited to prom. High school's a time of self-discovery. Find the confidence to ask your crush out or the guts to skip class. Teens will explore their own likes and dislikes. Pranks and sneaking out after dark can have consequences, so be careful you don't get caught. And make your bedroom your own. Plan outfits and become a simfluencer. Teens can earn money by selling outfits and hyping up looks they design on Trendy right from their bedrooms, which are now more interactive than ever. Let's see here. I want to see something. So every time I click on play, a new scenario. It did not give us any new scenarios. I did start that one yesterday. Let's see, but I kind of want to start it over because it went really bad. And I saved the save the family. What did I do? Did I open it? Play scenario. Come back down here to alien stole my parents. We hit new save. And it's gonna tell me that we still have a family in the new bit. Open the gallery, open my library. Two people. Oh wow, two people downloaded them already. Oh, the knife. Let's see. So, we got Rose Garten. She's getting abducted by aliens, so I don't know much about her. We got her daughter, Thorny. I randomized her traits, so I am not even joking that that's what she got, was hates children and evil. And I was like, do I want to mess with this? And I was like, this is too good of an opportunity to pass up. So I left her, and then we got Birdie. She's bookworm, wants to be smart. We'll use this household because I made this family for that. Bubba, you. You were kind of cute. I had to go in and give her glasses because her face looked weird otherwise. Alright, I gotta see these hairs. It's kind of cute. It's like a lower version of one of these down here. They're similar. That's cute. And that looks really cute on her, actually. Wow. Okay. Oh, I like that. That's cute. Okay, got some cute hairs. Oh, that's cool. Getting cuter. Oh, that might suit her a bit. I don't know who she reminds me of. She reminds me with her short hair like this. The ladies I cleaned for. Ah. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna leave her with the hair she had. She's not as important to us as her children. Except her past. It is. Alright, come here, Thorny. You're next. I didn't even, like, change or do anything with her hair originally. Yep. Ooh. That one. So I think that still suits her the best. Okay. Because she's evil and seems simple and doesn't have the time, so we will leave her be. Oh, pretty. Might actually be what we put our hair in for hot weather. And that's super cute. Did you? Oh, we had her hair up in bugs originally. That. Actually, I think that works quite well. Like longer pigtails. guess we can give you that ASMR. Party. That's new. This is not new. And there we go. We'll do that. Oh, undo that, please. Yeah, this outfit. Can you do this hair? Here we go. I think it's cute. I don't know what to do with that hair. It's fine. There we go. Okay. What do these outfit new clothes look like? No new clothes for her? For Thorny, maybe? Or did it not come with you? So, no, it did. Just only for teens. Oh, wow. Look. Finally, a suit jacket. And that's cute. Yes! Without the jerk. Ah. Pink plaid. Interesting choice. Let's see. That's cute. It looks like it suits her really well. That can make it so that I can change this. Yes. So much better. She'll enjoy that so much more. Oh, look at that. Oh, lots of new tops. Interesting. Oh, yeah, more top, more nice vests and suit jackets for girls, ladies. Except for the teaspoon. Okay. those dresses. Looks like it could be a running outfit. Oh, that's kind of cute. Nice dress. Robe. Oh, okay. It's also cute. You can wear jumpers and rompers. I'll put this back on. It's cute. Let's skip her. That's it. Those are the only shoes we get. Lame. I'm sorry. There we go. There, she's got a cute little outfit for school. This be cheerleading outfit. It's like, is this for like people in like varsity and not varsity? There's the other. She can be on the elite team. That's fine. Really? You didn't give us any shiny silver shoes to go with it? What are we supposed to do? Find some white ones? Which is nearly impossible. The color's white. They're probably the closest to all white. It's probably what exactly they'd make them wear. Silly cheerleaders. Oh, we'll save in a minute. Alright. I like that. That's cute. Oh, that's all sorts of. Oh, you know what? I just realized. She might be able to get a different nice dress. Look at that. Ooh la la. I can only wear that max in that dress, but we'll also get her in this dress like this. Seems to suit her. Alright, we didn't have any new clothes for her. It's fine. Back in here to party. See if we can't get her a secondary party outfit. Mm-hmm. fake it till you make it, right? I don't seem to suit her. No, I think that's it. Match your shoes. It's perfect. No. Swimwear. Hot weather. Cold weather. It's fine. We'll leave it. Alright. We'll leave Thorny alone. We'll leave Birdie alone. Got some extra outfits. Sambo shoe new. I know, it's like, I don't know that. New city. Oh, wait, I want to see something first off. Yeah, one household plate. This is supposed to be a new save. And look. The Penningtons. The Penningtons are going to live here. So I guess at least we know our Sims have friends. Nice, let's go back here to Copper Den. Is there a place we can live? Probably not. But it can be too expensive to live them. Nice family. Oh, is this 2-bedroom, 1-bath? School. What's that? I don't know what that is. Rental lot. Alright. Furnished, unfurnished. I'm gonna do unfurnished. Because it's like, we don't need all of the stuff for the mom. We're gonna need to replace some of the stuff for the kid. So I'd rather pick and choose. Coffee. Okay. Pause it. We have to have 15,000 simoleons or more, raise a child's grade to an A, raise teen's grade to an A, complete an aspiration with child's son, cook together, get a part-time job, and hire a nanny. Okay, it's a little smaller than I thought, but it's cute. Alright, kitchen. Obviously, I think I made a mistake. I should have bought this furnished. Alright, what's that? Vintage glamour beverage. Okay. And a lunch. Oh, Yeah, but oh, that is going to make having 100 baby challenge so much easier, isn't it? Delicious display for any school cafeteria. So can I put food on display? Do I finally have a display case without having to buy dining out? Oh, I guess I need a counter. Should've bought this furnished. Oh, my bad. All right. With that, I messed up already. I should've bought this furnished. Beds. Look at that. Cute. Too sneaky. Teen bed. Saved by the chair. See? Surface. Body comfort. Beds. Can't afford any of them. No. What did I do? I'm so sorry to the landscapers. Beds, but they're beds for them. Yeah. And then so they have a microwave. We don't have a fridge. We don't have a sink. We need a toilet. Can we get one of those? Not quite. Okay, what can we get? Can we get an easel? Get something that will make them money. Thrifty bubble counter. Straight from the acclaimed bubble tea thrift shop. Thrifty, this counter is perfect for baristas and bubble tea enthusiasts alike, whether you're making the drinks yourself or hiring someone else to do the heavy lifting. I love bubble tea. 150, but we need money to make it work. No. We're not going so well. This is not going well at all. Can't believe I missed. Can't believe I did this. I can, actually. I truly, truly can. Oh look, an elite jam and tablet. And new laptops? Cool. Hello MetaViews, how are you doing today? See, it's $100 and we get 85 from it. That's not worth it. We'll just wait for them to come home from school. You know, she doesn't make much money off of it, but she can make money off of it repeatedly. And she only has to make money by trying silly pictures. And I guess so be it. You're gonna come sleep, cause it's that time, it's the middle of the night. I mean, just enough money to like. Can we fish here, dear? Can we fish? That's a swimming, we can swim. She can't fish. We're gonna be like our best bet to make some money at the moment. Oh, look, a bathroom. Oh, that's an amusement. Oh, we have a pier. It's so cool. Is it the park? Ducks. Look at the phone. Department of Service Travel. We get $8. Already making more money. Gonna have to like figure out if she wants to what she's gonna wanna do. Just hoping that I could see like a barbecue or close. But I don't see one. Hopefully she'll just start making some monies. Oh, okay, let's see here. Football team sports day. From 5 to 10. Well, we already missed that. This is school. Cheerleading team sports day. High school exam. It says that they both will go to school. We'll see about that. Same here. High school exams. So now there are exams on high school, career day, her birthday. Yeah, the full auto not. Apply changes. I want this to be nice long. Here we go. A barbecue. I don't see one in this park, to be honest. She hasn't caught anything yet. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Six simoleons. Only like 1,000 more to go. Sweet by fridge. Okay, come on. She dislikes fishing. No, you can't dislike it. No. much money. That did not give us very much. We might have to just order delivery. Yeah. Where's your app? Social bunny, turn on. Open social bunny. Turn on notifications. Deactivate. Well, we won't do that. Order a delivery. So much food. Let's get her them. We'll get a couple BLTs because they're cheap. Yeah. Here and draw some shapes. Flowers we didn't get to. We did not delete. Oh, they're window box flowers, that's why. Never mind. Bring someone. Be mean to a child. Just leave her alone. She hates children, but she chooses to go be around her sister every time. There you go. Yes, I know Thorny hates children. Another $2. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. Oops. There's like a bathroom right here. Yeah, look at that. They're not going to school. I'd much rather go to school. Sheeps. Maybe take a bit more of a nap and then we'll have her do some fishing. Thorny is working on her homework. To eat before her food goes bad. She needs to sleep. Skip our day, discuss interest, and then we'll go to sleep. That's the way we're working on. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to learn how to fish too, eh? Hiking board. It's nice. Apparently, we have like a little homeless camp. Okay. It's a Riverdale reference I'm missing. Nice house over here. I think it's a pier. We should probably go. Welcome again. Okay, bye. Really? Cheap gravity for her? Seems a little weird. Not thorny. Make some money. We should probably do that too. Business. Find a job. Yes. Wake up before you ruin your you're sleeping tonight. There's seven. Ooh, the football team sports day is starting. Take part in feats of fitness with the football competition. Or chill out and grab a smoothie from the merch stand. She got an apple and Bernie's now level 2. There's 2 and 4. Good job, Bernie, on your apple you can eat. Sorry about that. Yes, we will save our game. Save as new game. It is from my family. Oh, here we go. Okay, let's see here. Babysitter? I don't think that'd be a good sim for someone who has children. A barista? No, maybe a little worrisome for someone who's evil. Again, with the fast food employee. Manual labor? Might be the best retail employee. A sim influencer. Got a webcam? Got a hint of personality? Be a sim influencer. And bank companies will search you out to hope show their latest works. To start making reviews, find lifestyle objects such as a chessboard, painting easel, etc. Okay. You can choose if you're going to do that in the mornings or in the evenings. Before school or late at night after school. Interesting. Video game streamer. Ooh. Play video games for fun and profit. Be a video game streamer where slick moves and comedy basics combine, and you are the best star of the virtual show. And, oh wow, we have a lot. Charity team member, unpaid. Influencer makes more money. Chess team member, computer team member, football team member. I feel like these aren't real jobs. If they can't make money, there should be clubs or activities. So nine to 11, 5:30, 7:30. You know what, let's just have her work Mondays, or let's have her work Saturdays and Sundays, and then we'll see about the rest. And Sundays. Let's work the rest of the week. Wish I could have her get 2 part-time jobs. Hello, Abdul, how are you doing today? Just okay from eating out of your stomach. Well, you had to eat something. You don't have anything to sell. You didn't finish your homework. Jeeps. Want you to drive a vehicle. I don't know why you're here. If you hate her so much. Actually, I do. It's because she has nowhere else to go. But order a pizza. Sorry, dropped my spoon in my cup. I did not. Communication wall is room. Do that, pop these walls down. Stop going around her. Take a slice, and let's sit here. We're gonna come take a slice, we're gonna come sit here. Hello, big damn judge, how you doing? Why are you sitting here? You hate her. I don't know why you're talking to her. Courage. I took the pizza. Joke about bananas. It's just how dramatic. Trick into believing there are vampires. I need her to come down and switch and use the bathroom. I'm gonna go back to bed. Sleep. Feeling encouraged, deep connection. It's just super tight. Right, how much money? Two. Three. Five more simoleons. Sleepy bye, little simmies. Spoil before they get back to it. Not bad. 46 minutes left. Maybe you should fish. Try to bring in some more monies. Mm-hmm. cushions for that right here. I don't really see another. So tell me if I can find another. Oh, it just seems impossible. Yeah. I think we can fish out the dark, but it doesn't seem like it. And use the bathroom. Got anything? Nope. Got an hour left before you go to school. Hello, Ava Simphor. Simphor. Sorry. Come take you in the tea shop. We don't have any money. She made it. She made it. No, she has not made it. Anything around here? Just click clean, maybe. You have a sim about to class. Would you care to join her, or should Thorny go alone? Join. I want to go to school. We might as well. Better than sitting here doing nothing since Mom's not home. Let's go to school. Okay. So what can we do? Is there a bathroom? Oh, there is a bathroom. Brush hands. Brush your teeth. Apply facial cleanser? Yes. Let's just take care of that. Just a little bit, yeah? At home. She needs to go to school. See, I don't want to switch to her character, but she's not going to go to school. I want to look. Another bathroom. Oh, wow. Hey, you know what? You should come take a shower. Her shower's down here. Which is good. What do we got to do? Morning free time is, it's morning before class, the students are gathered and left their devices. Grab whatever you need from your locker and feel free to explore the campus, but don't forget to make it to class before the bell. Okay. Well, it's a good thing she can take a shower. See, so we have to claim a locker. Oh no. No, why wouldn't you finish taking your shower first? Please. Custodium Tylum. Let's go to school. The principal is calling. Answer it. In school, tidy up, care of yourself. I guess we gotta make sure she goes to school before we go to high school. Let's hope we can swap back. You're supposed to be at school. I can't believe you're like 2 hours late. And now she's late. I know what I'm doing. I totally got this. Get to your first class, which is a good question. Where is your first class? Enable full messages. Another one. What's up here? No, is it just like a... Is it a courtyard? No, this is where we can work on our painting. We have a... bookshelf. Ooh. Look at all the books. Piano. Some music. And art is basically over here. Here's the school. Lunch. Oh, she does have a fish that we can sell. Like the teacher's lounge, I'm assuming. The principal's office. Class 2 teacher. By clicking on the class 1. Class 1. This is the class 1 teacher. Take exam. I guess we're gonna take the exam. Order food. Let's order. Let's order a junior lunch. And let's see if we can order like some sort of fried chicken. No, we'll get our sister a tortilla wrapped hot dog. I'm like, here, I brought you some lunch. I brought you some dinner. Toss the hot dog wrapped in tortilla at her sister. As for the top. Definitely heard the attention students. I have no idea what else he said. Okay, you're not gonna eat that though. You're just gonna set it down and put it in your inventory. Cool. So your school's not out. So she can't do that. She wants to have some fun and she needs to go to the bathroom. Okay. So she uses the bathroom. Because we can talk to a bunch of people. Friendly introduction. Excuse me. Friendly. I don't know why she's wearing her work clothes. She is. High school review class schedule. Whoa. Monday morning math, afternoon science, social studies on Tuesday morning, language arts in the afternoon, painting in the morning, on Wednesdays, computer science, programming, on Wednesdays, an exam for picture. Oh, and now she's also gonna need a little bit more friends. And here's another 4, 5. Well, that's a teacher. And you're a teacher, right? Student. Teacher. So we got 2, 3. There's 4. And then 4. And the principal is nine. Okay. Betty Muse. Savannah Price. Harley Beam. Molly Prescott. Your mom is in charge of the school? I'm sorry. Noah Khan. Ricky Frederick. Clarence Muse. Ava Hajaro, who is our cafeteria worker. And somewhere around here we have a custodian. Okay. Use the restroom. There's the custodian. Fix a bad relationship. I think we know them well enough to do that yet. Tell engaging story. Friendly. Likes and dislikes. Hobbies and skills. Can we go back? Going back to class.
Where's the dim? Pokum Ravuna.
Come on. Take it, man. So there we go. Now that we kind of understand a little bit more about how this works. Harmony Pennington. All three of our few kids. I forgot they would come here. Jennifer Muse, Clarence Muse, Betty Muse. Are you together? Harley Beam, Ricky Frederick, Adam Sydney Price, and Savannah Price, Brother Van, Prescott, Maria Moon. Okay. Thorny messed up again. How is she going to break it to her parents? They're going to get so upset and pain, so when he's simply picturing the disappointed faces of her parents, how is she going to face them? Well, she doesn't have to. Her mom was abducted and her dad's not around. Oh no, Thorny has been doing poorly in school and is now a D student. Thorny failed the test. Impossible. This won't happen again. One F is one too many. Thorny will say so much she can't possibly fail again, right? Well, she get another F. But the work is over thanks to the quick work of the Scanotron MK7. All of the results have been graded and the results. Here's how everyone did. Thorny failed her exams. Did she even show up? Prom is coming. The dance takes place on Saturday evening in Copperdale High School Auditorium. Dinner will be served at the venue, and the students are excited about the big night. Here are some ways to prepare. Create a promposal. Ask somebody to prom. Ask someone to prom as friends. Prepare your formal outfit. Rudy is not the first C student to land her way, and she surely won't be the last. I want to bring Birdie here. Hey, birdie. I don't know what to just to do with you. We're going to do what we can. She probably can order something here. No, oh no, she can't. Okay, well, good to know. Did you claim your locker? I think she did. About this one. Friendly introduction. Ask about your team. So the joke about the mimes. Women anxiety, and amusement. Am I good enough? Are you having fun? Kind of. Why don't you actually want you to play? What you to do. when they come and join the fun of the cheerleading team sports day, got what it takes to ace the cheerleading competition. Show off your squad's dance skills and win the day. Sims with higher fitness perform more daring moves and win a higher score. Be sure to arrive to the sports day with other Sims who want to cheer with you. That explains why. I don't need to review your class schedule. Why don't you come? You can work out. That seems like a good thing for a tenth Sim to do. Do we hit kids because there's. She just like saw her sister was like that's exactly what it was. She was just too close to her sister. We got about 30 minutes left. We're gonna explore this here. Then this will probably just be a save that I play with. Let's try to calm down. Chat with Noah. I'm getting hungry now. Is this so good? Yes. Toys. And there's the candy. Discuss interests. Talk about favorite animal. Tell urban legend. Look at her go in her vulture eating outfit. Better eat your. You better eat your food. Are they gonna kick us out of the high school? Be interesting. Nope. You can't paint. But you could practice the piano. Food, purchase a snack, do some snacks. So let's have some fun. This isn't happening. We spent more on food here than anything. And she didn't make any money. All I wanted her to do was. I'm not even gonna be able to do the painting. Pepperoni pizza. Get more. This. We pull it out and give it to her sister. And we say eat and eat and pull another one out and give it to sister. Except she won't eat. And we can only purchase. Can't purchase that. You know what I want you to do? I have you. Have you play game? Play Sims Forever? Sister. Sister to play piano. Needs to go to the bathroom. I don't know what that menu is. Here is... No. Here's the sports team stuff. Carrie Daughtry, football team member. Jennifer Muse, Rebecca Ford, Angela Arnett, Kevin Fury, Charlie Blank, Jeline, Sydney, trying to become one. High school teacher. Competition judge. Right, we're gonna have her come down and use the bathroom. Wash hands, brush teeth. The festival will end in 1 hour. Finish up any activities before it closes. Be sure to come back. The milk you entered just didn't shake the judge to be a winner. Please accept this participation check for charring your Sims and household inventory. I didn't even try. Open social button on your phone to post about them. To disable social bunny. Social bunny definitely seems like something she would do. Need post. Post about orientation. Post about lunch. Friendly message, embarrassing message. Post about finals. So it's just embarrassing. I didn't realize until the very end that I filled out the answer book backwards. Who even does that? Here you go. And we know the best way. Build the message. Let other social bunnies know what's happened. Reach out, contact, speak of messages. Be warned, words have consequences. Who are we better friends with? Well, Betty seems to be a good friend. Well, it's at Clarence and Susan and Harley. Everyone but our mother. Seems about right. Go to the bathroom. She's not at home. She's been abducted by aliens.
Warpa? Binja? Oh!
We're gonna have to go home. Left, right, up, down, jump, jump, jump. Who likes this stuff anyways? Try as she may, Thorny just can't get into gaming. Should Thorny accept her gameless existence and finally come to terms that she dislikes you? I mean, sure, I suppose so. Crush the dreams of a toddler. Be mean to a good sim. And have some fun. Well, we were trying to have some fun. You didn't like it. Prepare for a test. We'll do that. eventually. Her sister not go to the bathroom? I don't think she went to the bathroom. Oh, little birdie. Why? She like washed her hands but did not use the bathroom. That is the issue I have with full autonomy. Whatever. Let them go to bed, and Birdie will go to bed. Birdie never knows what is lurking in the dark. Darkness is nothing but a veil that hides the most gruesome and terrifying creatures in the night. She feels like it could pop out any moment, and lately this man named Gladius keeps calling. I don't have vampires, what? This is the last thing we need, a child. The last thing. She's like, no, I'm gonna go back to sleep. Where are you going? Terrified from living dread, fear of the dark, and scared of a monster. Oh my gosh, stop waking your sister up. She does not like you. I don't know what you're doing. Cause she's gonna nap. Afraid of the dark, scared of the monster, scared of the dark. But he was unsuccessful. What have I done to these poor Sims? I have the go ahead and made some friends for a sleepover. Do you want to come? It is 6 o'clock in the morning. Tony has accepted the invite now. Has accepted the invite, but now she needs to find a way there. She could ask for permission and try and leave and hope no one catches her. Click on the ground or an openable window. We'll give options on how to get to the event. Go to the sleepover. I can't go to a sleepover, she's not gonna work. It's weird that that would trigger in the morning. She needs to swim and get some cleanliness. Another nightmare, Birdie had a strange dream in which a round yellow spectre with glasses proposed marriage. What a nightmare. It does help. Must prove myself. Today is the day that Thorny proves that she's not a disappointment to anyone, especially her parents. Puberty. Thorny has gotten her first puberty. Things will only continue to change from here. Thorny can try to manage puberty changes with shaving to avoid out of control body hair and skin care routine to help mitigate the inevitable acne and growing out of control because she woke up to real bad acne. We're going to have to get you a bathroom first. No. Do we get you a bathroom or do we get you a refrigerator? We're gonna need at least a sink. Maybe we can get a mini fridge. I'm gonna pull out a pen. I'm gonna take a look. Yeah. Hello, alien gathering. How are you doing today? Oh my god. Do I have a mini fridge? Appliances. Miscellaneous, a wicker bin for holding trash. That's a lot. Touchless trash cans. Okay, you know what I thought. Our cheapest fridge is $375. Simoleons. Sink. $120 simoleons. And a toilet is $250 simoleon. $55. in a tub. 150. All that. It's 19, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like 1,000 simple beads. And then maybe. Just maybe. Run, backflip. Behind schedule. Thorny is already running behind schedule when she arrives at a particularly cluttered yard. She clears all the kids' toys but knows there's still tons of sticks on the grass from the shade trees above. Should she pick them up or just melt over them? Pick them up or you're gonna hurt yourself. Better safe than sorry. Thorny collects all the sticks as fast as she can, does a thorough job mowing the lawn. The owner gives her a grateful wave and she's still. How's a working mower to finish the next job? See, now she's tired. Go take a nap. How confident outside at night? Got about 10 minutes left. So she made 2, 4, 6, maybe like 8 of what we need. So your bunny. Pillow fights are supposed to be stress relief, so how come I feel so on edge? Thorny has killer style. Every day is such a work.
Oh! Hey!
Oh, some people are like, oof. And some like, oh, that's embarrassing. Right? Send in love, I love you, angry. Send love. There we go. Friends. Messages. Thorny, what's up, buddy? Hey, bestie. I hope you're having an excellent day. Thorny, we should get together and hang out sometime. Here's Savannah. Let's message Savannah. Friendly message. Savannah, have you thought about taking a guitar? I think you'd crush it. Love that idea. Let's see here. Susan. Oh, Susan? Send you a joke. Susan, we've been trying to reach you about your refrigerator's extended warranty. Okay, well, that wasn't super fun. And Betty. Betty Mules. Send her one. I don't know, send her a flirty message and see what happens. Wanna go to the scoop, to the ice cream stand? I'd like a scoop of you. New post. Post about being back from work. Post with confidence and note. Wake up, grind, go home, rest and steady routine, and I am totally crushing it! Responded to all of that. Alright, so we can get the tub, the sink, or the toilet. Here we go. That's it now. Okay. Let's see. There's the sink. Oh no, undo that. I think the toilet would be more beneficial. So, sink. Toilet. Toilet sink, sink toilet. Doesn't matter, still doesn't have enough. Let's see here. There. Bam. No more sink issues. Alright. So that only takes care of the tub. No, I'm sorry. We still need the tub. 150. That takes care of the sink and our toilet. 75. 5, 7. 12. You know, what if instead? Hold up. We get an easel. I know it's like 50. An easel is 350. But oh wait, yeah. So we still can't get that. And that's just gonna have to be. This is what we do for you. Alright. You have a sink now. Come wash your hands and brush your teeth and place. Your sister's sleeping. Have some fun. I don't know what kind of fun you're gonna have, but. Entertainment while you play game. Chance brush these. Well, we'll be able to get like our 255. We're careful. 255 plus, let's say we end the day with 80 simoleons. Be 5, 13. Be 3. Like 335. It's just barely under. Oh yeah, she doesn't like video games. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Maybe we should just browse the web. That's something fun you like to do. Friendly introduction. Tell an unbelievable story. Show off advice. Need you to drive vehicle. Shapes, drive a vehicle, you need to use the bathroom, draw shapes, let me draw Legend. I tell jokes about a duck. Invite her to a big party. Set expectations with parents. Can't do that. Give props. Whine about video games. Hey, Thorny, we're having a little get together before prom. Want to come? Okay, let's do Sims. Can I bring Birdie? Well, Savannah's her friend. Who's her friend? Okay. Prom time. And then we'll have to go. As much as I'd love to stay with y'all for another hour or two, I gotta go run an early morning errand. Go get me a job application. And the place I'm looking to work, it's a donut shop. So they probably, and they're only open in the mornings. So I would probably end up having my streaming schedule kind of be flipped upside down, but we'll let you know. There's just a lot that's been going on, trying to figure out life and all sorts of stuff. So Some hot coffee left. I don't want free earbuds. Well, that's a lie. Yeah, I'll pick up my music, the music backtrack from the headphones. Loading. Hello, Lizzie Beth. How are you doing today? Just finished trying to finish up one more thing, and then I have to end stream. Well, this is quite the get together. Look, here's our Pennington kids. Oh, we're at the Penningtons lot. Oh, wow. That's funny. So all of them are gonna be here for sure. And are we just like having fun? Just getting together? I think we're just getting together. It's like someone has destroyed in a project for kids. Nice garden, my chickens. Yeah, this is the one they sell chickens. Oh, classic painting. Get out your paint. A night blog. Here we go. Nice little get together meaning. That people do things. Oh, Cheryl's on the computer. That's weird for her. Alright, well. We'll write ourselves a little note about where we were on this. Just for my sake, this might be something that I record and put up on YouTube when I play in my spare time. My parents. At house for pre-prom party. Ready go to prom. Alright, well, there is that. I am going to save. We're gonna quit. I want to thank you all so very much for coming and saying hello and lurking and everything that you all have done. I appreciate it a lot. And I will see you hopefully tomorrow for a few hours of some Stardew Valley. Just planting and some mining and try to build some more preserve and cave jars. That's tomorrow morning's plan, and I will see you tomorrow bright and early. Well, maybe. Check the Discord in case something changes. It's been streaming, scrolling in there. So check that out. Make sure you check that out if I have something come up and aren't going to be able to make it tomorrow morning. So with that, have a wonderful, wonderful day. Drink lots of water, get some sleep, and have a wonderful Saturday. Auf Wiedersehen.